First, I played football. Was it a good game? Yes, brilliant. Next, I helped my dad. We mended his car. Really? Then in the evening, I watched TV. Hello, Dan.
Hi.
Can you tell me about a typical day in your life for the school magazine?
Yeah, sure.
So, what time do you get up?
Oh, I get up very early. I get up every day at 5 o'clock and go to the pool. Then I swim from 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock.
What's your address? It's flat 6, second floor, AB Tower.
I'm hungry. Well, let's make a cake. Good idea.
Music can speed up or slow down the beating of your heart and your breathing. So if you are excited or nervous, you can listen to music to help you calm down.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess. She lived in a very big castle.
Put the computer on the table.
Pardon?
The computer.
What's that?
It's a photo of my trip last summer.
Where did you go, Guan?
I went to Hue Imperial City.
I sometimes go to the beach in June.
You must be quiet during the class. I'll wear the badges on my jackets, bags, and hats. Joe had chocolate cake on his birthday. Animaland Zoo is open today.
I have a flower garden.
Can you turn the computer on?
It's cold and it snows in winter. It's cold and it snows in winter.
Can I borrow your radio?
Grace is going to a summer camp. She will sleep in a camp. She puts on her white wedding dress.
Put the phone on the chair.
Where do I put the phone?
On the chair.
Okay.